Alright guys, welcome back. In this video, you're going to be checking out Landcruiser Park. Got three different Landcruisers. Let's go hit some trails. We're all fueled up, ready to go. Then let's set off. We've got plenty of fuel. And off we go. Behind center already. Come on. That's it. Slowly gearing a little bit. I'll probably do like, 10 minutes each mod, each vehicle. So I can fit all three of them in one video. Up we go. Yeah, I'm not sure if anyone else has had any problems with multiplayer on Mudrunner, but yeah, some of the new maps aren't working, which is annoying, because it sort of made me not want to finish my work in progress map until it's sorted. I don't know what's going on with it, but hopefully it's solved, and soon. Probably put this back in auto for now. Nothing too crazy on the tracks just yet. I haven't been on this map in a long time, so I'd be like revisiting it for a first time. Whoa. From what I can remember, that's really nice, Matt. Whoa. Get through these little ruts. Whoop. Good if I could sit on the troll. That's it. Whoop. Whoa. Some nasty little ruts here. Flip. Deep ruts. That might mean driving all over the place. There we are. How far have we gone? Not too far. There's a main road out we'll take next. Come on, go. That's it. Nah, it's gonna stall. pop this in high. Make way through here. Dead end last time, I think I remember. Yeah, we'll turn here. This is going to be quite a drop. Whoa. Nothing too crazy yet, no crazy rock rolling yet. Can't remember if there was any on this map or not. I haven't been on this map in a long time. Whoa. It's quite steep. Up we go. Put this back on auto. No, this is just sort of leading me back around. There are some trails up the way. Back in auto. Would have been nice to see some water on some of these spots before. Pretty basic overland trailing, really. Nice map, though. Swap vehicles in a minute. We'll jump in the trip carrier for a bit, then we'll get in the 80 series. Probably one of my favorite mods in the game. Is that a trail? It sure is. We are a fair bit out, can we recall? Can we recall audio? Cool. Let's refuel this, get back in this. Stop this here, let's get in the troop. Ah, there's about trees in my way. Instead of driving all the way back in the garage at a different spot, we'll just continue off this trail and the troop. There we are, off we go. Oh, we're screaming at him. Pop this in high. Can't say nothing that way. Yeah, stall out. Just put us back in low three, just try and crawl this bit. Wrong button. Alright, stick to the side here. Whoa. Some Unreal, not even Terranium. There's a bit of water. Is there water? I sent it a bit there. There you go, all the trip's over. Continue over, make it nice and it. That's it, beautiful. Nice little area. Just gonna take us back up to the main road. Try and get on this side of the map a bit, I think. Put us back in high. Oh. Whoa. It wasn't dropping. Yeah. Take this trail here. Is it a trail? Doesn't look like it, does it? Guess we could take it the long way around. Wow. Tell me to drop my mini view. Ripping out some trees. So where's the next trail at? Hasn't quite placed this properly. Come on. That's it. Alright, should be a trail somewhere. I was just up there. Should be somewhere on the right. Is that it there? Looks like it to me. That's it. Oh yeah, follow this around. My big straight line. Well, it doesn't look too deep. Can we unlock this? Why not? Let's continue on. Looks weird without the stuff on the top, doesn't it? There's any more little trials off to the side. I haven't really found any crazy rock sections yet, which I don't think there is on this map that I can remember. Want to swap out and get in the 80 series in a minute anyway. And that's gonna stall out. Come on, go. We'd be sick if we could head like window wipers. That's probably a little bit over the top of the simulation to put in the game, but it would have been sick. It's a rough terrain. Swap out in a minute, jump in the 80 series, just try and find a little bit of trails to drive around. Well, whoa, I would have done some serious damage if those roll off. Okay. Stall out. Just trying to stall out, trying to pop this thing in high. There we are. Whoop. What's this? Cross the river. No, we're stuck. Let's try low gear. Might install the way up. I think I just missed a spot, honestly. Yeah, I did. Just rush around this map, sorry guys. It's the Hoon video. Come on, go. Yeah. Oh, it's a bit deep there. Oop, wrong one. That's it. Go. Cheat the track. That's it. Get back to the garage. Stalling us down. Come on, go. I still. I was sort of hoping for a bit more crawling in the map, so I've rushed back to the garage to get the 80 series. Park this one up. Let's get into this one. Put this back on auto for the minute. Can be fine. So if we go that trail, it's going to take us back that way. There's a bit of a trail this way, and it takes us up through there. Maybe we can try that way. Should be along this main road for a bit. Yeah, I definitely reckon it's going to be through here and then lead. Should be a trail right here. I think it is anyway, it looks like a. Make a way through this little creek, whichever you want to call it. Come on, go. Wow. 80 series is going to be swimming. Let's put this in the low three out there. Stop trying to change the gears. As we go straight. Miss that trail. The next one's one I want to take. Come on, go. Come on, up you go. Here we are, let's go. Whoa. It's a pretty steep hill. That is really steep, gee. Nice. Come on, three go. Go. Climb. Wow. Looks like you need a bit of a run up for this hill. Wow. When in doubt, power out, just keep going. That hill was really steep. All these hills are really steep. Possible flip. Oh, I broke the tree. The trail's like hidden. Alright guys, we'll leave it in here. If you enjoyed, thank you for watching, and that was Landcruiser Park.